there have been 851 episodes of Doctor Who broadcast to date. Our mission? For every single one, say something nice.
Hello everyone, and naturally we can't stay away for long. It's back to the Sylvester McCoy era for The Curse of Fenric, Part 4. Now, the moment I'm going to choose from this episode, it's probably really obvious to everyone out there, but it's the moment where Vashinin and Captain Bates choose to help one another rather than continue fighting each other. This whole situation has been engineered by Fenric to pit humanity against itself to the point where it destroys itself on a massive planetary scale. But this argument is also being carried out in very small ways, just between people. And Bates and Vashinin agree to help each other rather than just attack each other because they're on opposite sides. It's showing that not only can the Doctor and Ace prevent Fenric from destroying the world, but humanity itself, just in small ways, can resist his influence as well. It doesn't hurt that the soldiers look like they do anyway, but the spirit of human triumph over evil is something really nice about The Curse of Fenric, Part 4. I'll see you tomorrow.
Stefan Rinkus.